Oh yeah?
Yeah. Can I just ask what this part of the process is?
We're just trying to, you have to make an electrical connection.
Right.
To actually plate something, you make it negative.
Okay.
But all the pans we plate are all the same size.
Yes.
And we got lots of jigs that fit a normal size pan. This one obviously is oversized.
Oversized, yeah.
And it doesn't fit the jig. So we're having to compromise a little bit. Normally the electrical connections are made up the inside.
Yeah.
So they don't show, but we haven't got that opportunity here, so that this is the electrical connection.
Okay.
And not, there is a little bit up the back, but it's not sufficient.
Yeah.
All these other wires are just to hold it on, because it has compressed air blown over it.
Yeah. Okay.
And that would blow it off the jig.